I don't think the political system is broken, but I do think there's a lot of room for improvement. I think the government should be less focused on the individual parties and more focused on the issues that we're facing right now.
It's just loopholes. There's no political system that's going to be perfect. There's always going to be flaws. But in this case, the flaws are obvious and they're totally neglecting it.
It is working for the 1%, if you will. So in that sense it is. So with that, it's broken to everybody that is not part of the 1%.
I don't think it's broken. I just think, well, they just need to figure out what money's gonna go or how it's gonna be spent. So it probably do need to be fixed, but I don't think there's nothing wrong with it.
I think there are certain groups of people and certain individuals who have way too much influence, usually because of the money that they can put to influence politicians and set policy. And so I think the way to fix it would really be serious reform that limits the amount that people can contribute to influence their causes.
The government right now is kind of playing hide and seek with us. They're not really telling us or elaborating how they're using our money, our tax money, how they're gonna get the money from what, where, when, to do what. Because then they're kind of hiding off and on with everything they do right now.
I think the political system's broken because the parties try not to get along. We don't elect a candidate that will do the good for everybody. We try to elect a candidate that will do good for our own party. And I think if we kind of drop the partisanship on so many issues and come together, the country would be a much better place.